Chief. Did you hear they served scotch with lead at Icarus?
I didn't hear anything. Especially not from you. Because you weren't fucking there.
I got some evidence. Ties to Green. Rock solid.
Fuck. First you sent me that bullshit report, and now you got evidence. You listen to me right now. You weren't there. Understand? And we're not talking now either. In fact, I haven't spoken to you since the accident. Got it?
Chief.
Nope. That's it. I'm pulling you off this case. Steiner out.
Crusty old bastard. Why do you have to throw me off the case?
Eccoci, eccoci qui, siamo su Nobody Wants to Die. Dopo la lunga pausa estiva ritorniamo e vediamo di portare a termine questo compito, questo gioco che è veramente affascinante, almeno per quanto riguarda i miei gusti. Dunque, ci ha ripensato, qualcuno l'ha corrotto, è colpa mia. Allora, prendersi le colpe è difficile. Io direi che proviamo a scegliere che qualcuno lo ha corrotto.
There's an old saying: if you can't tell what's going on, it's about money. Steiner's a decent enough guy, but everyone in the city has a price. No doubt about it, this case smells worse than a two-week-old corpse in a storm drain. So many victims. Who's really behind it all? I don't know his name, but I can already tell what kind of man he is.
Un riccone, un sedicente giudice, uno pseudo rivoluzionario. Allora, se devo essere sincero, non ricordo bene i gameplay scorsi. Allora, io direi un riccone depravato. O un giudice. Andiamo di riccone, magari sbagliamo tutto.
Some depraved bastard, driven with gold, so disconnected from the rest of humanity, he thinks he can kill whoever he wants, whenever he feels like it.
Non so quanto giusta sia questa idea.
I try to stop thinking about it. Try to back away, shut it down, for one simple reason.
What the simple reason? Non posso mettere a rischio Sara. La pista è scomparsa. La pista è scomparsa.
I'll tell you one thing for damn sure. If I knew where to look for that prick, fucking nothing would stop me. This city has a disease. Something festering, somewhere deep down, underneath the routine of concrete and steel, below the predatory grin of the neon lights, an infection has set in. It's like everybody started having the same nightmares, night after night. I know the dream, the one that makes me wake up drenched in sweat, heart about to crack open. Scream locked in my throat.
I miss something. Allora, qualcosa mi insegue, cado. Tra l'altro non riesco a capire come siamo messi in questo spazio. Perdo il controllo. Voglio cadere.
It's like somebody's chained a fucking boulder to me and shoved me off a cliff.
Ok, mi sento modello Batman. È Ecco, un goccetto tanto per cadere giù, non si sa mai. Non ce n'era neanche un po'.
Lucky for me, I got just the thing to help get through it.
E che sarebbe, scusa? Vai alla macchina. Ok, forse la macchina. Allora, esaminiamo.
Most expensive restaurants in the city and the tiniest fucking servings I've ever seen in my life. Pitiful.
Cioè, dimmi te dove stiamo seduti a riflettere.
Old Zed. Man's a classic, true professional. He'll fix any machine you bring him, as long as you're not picky about where the parts come from.
Zed il meccanico.
The opera. And take away the singing and the shitter break in the middle, and all you got left is your average daytime soap.
Cos'è? Cosa mi è passato vicino? Ah, quindi prima guardavamo il cielo, praticamente. E là?
Another starless night. No surprise there. This much air pollution. Every night starless.
Cioè, affascinante. Guardate un po'. Le atmosfere alla Blade Runner ci sono tutte. Noir e noir. Il mio mouse è molto sensibile. Vabbè, se non vi gira la testa.
Oh, fucking disgusting. At night they ventilate the ground floor plants. They say it's necessary. Necessary to dump even more pollution into the air. Fuckers.
Vado alla macchina. Allora, il gioco sta salvando.
Moonshine or scotch? That is the question.
Allora, il moonshine è bello tosto, però lo scotch è più raffinato.
Scottish heritage in my hands. Not much in the world makes sense to me anymore. But this I understand.
Lo prendo. Che noir è senza una bevuta.
Perfume.
The Icarus disaster has shaken the city. Now new facts have come to light, which we'll bring you live in just a moment. In an exclusive special report.
I wonder how Sarah is dealing with it.
Allora, intanto abbiamo scoperto che quello è lo scotch che abbiamo preso da Lycarus. Ora, pistola, cos'è questo?
Risk for a fucking piece of plastic. Can't even tell what it's for.
Ok, sembra più una carta di credito. Attento che se parte il colpo. Acid drain. Ok, l'inquinamento.
The fucking rich. Even the dead can take someone off a case.
Sento il soffiato sul collo, non abbiamo un momento da perdere, dobbiamo mordere. Completa il piano, Green. Sti ricconi. Là? Scusa. Per lo stronzo più testardo e dotato che abbia mai conosciuto. Vai, vai. Dunque, qua. Edward Green morto? Fonti non confermate parlano di una possibile morte finale di Edward Green. Sono più di 100 anni che non si verifica un caso di trapianto di corite fallito. Quale potrebbe essere dunque la causa di una simile tragedia? Le sconvolgenti conclusioni a pagina 2. Nessun veto sulla controversa legge. Ok, meteo. Questa cosa l'avevamo già letta, se non erro. Ok. Sti ricconi. Nient'altro? Direi di no, quindi chiamiamo Sara.
Hello.
Hi Sara. You listening to the radio?
It's the middle of the night. Are you drinking again?
Relax, I'm on autopilot.
You or the car?
Did you hear? Icarus is already in the news.
No shit, Sherlock. They've been trumpeting it all over the media for an hour. Wait till they find out politicians have tried to lower the age of free body subscriptions again. People are gonna lose it.
Maybe they'll finally get around to doing something about it.
Hopefully. I mean, I know we can't get involved, but someone needs to tell them enough is enough. Do you know that I barely saved up for my first subscription? All the money was spent on living. If I had to pay a year earlier, I probably wouldn't be here.
Allora, mi dispiace, siamo empatici.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Thousands of people in the same boat every year. Not everyone makes it. And these fucks want to take away what little chance they have.
Allora, ognuno ha il suo motivo, cinici oppure aggressivi.
Politicians aren't people, they're assholes.
That's right. People's lives depend on these decisions. They're what decides if you end up in the freezer or not.
Cool off. You're young.
Oh, fuck off with that bullshit. I really can't understand it. I mean, they knew about the consequences. How can they just make decisions like that between drinks? Like human lives mean nothing. Are there any moral boundaries left?
Perché stiamo camminando sempre più avanti? Ah, siamo tornati seduti qua a meditare, vabbè. Allora, viviamo così a lungo da superare qualsiasi confine. I limiti esistono, separano bene. No, no, viviamo, viviamo.
Maybe we cross every boundary if we live long enough. Everybody makes a bad choice sooner or later. The kind that leads to another and then another. Nobody stays on the straight and narrow forever.
It's bullshit. You don't believe that. Otherwise, the world is meaningless.
Well, eternal life sounds beautiful too. Until you realize you'll be busting ass for minimum wage until the end times, right?
You seriously think people are fundamentally evil?
No, ma ci sono troppe tentazioni, è solo una questione di tempo.
Like I said, it's only a matter of time before we cave into it. Especially if time is infinite.
This isn't just nihilism, it's doom gibberish. But hey, you're entitled to your opinion, whatever it might be. James, can I ask you something personal?
See?
Sure. Go ahead.
Do you believe in life after death? The real one?
And I thought I was the drunk one here.
Well, apparently in the past, people used to ask stuff like that all the time.
Because the average lifespan was less than 100 years.
And now? Can we believe in anything beyond this?
Okay. Wait a sec.
Io credo nella tecnologia, io credo nella vita dopo la morte, come Raquel. È brutta questa domanda, non so bene cosa rispondere. Allora, io fermamente credo nella tecnologia. La vita dopo la morte, mi dispiace, no.
Say, I believe in technology. Now we have Icarite and the bank. I love to believe in all that other stuff. For Rachel's sake, but not a...
Fuck, I'm sorry. I forgot. I overstepped.
Relax. Nothing happened.
What if you could choose? The bank or death?
Oh, shit.
La banca o la morte? La morte.
Death and life without Rachel has no meaning.
I'm sorry.
Damn it. Bloody hell.
James? James, what's going on?
Una storia lunga. Uno prende medicina. Non dovevo prenderla, forse? Non sto capendo. Mi piacerebbe scoprire e sapere. Magari dovevo bere. Mannaggia. So che sto prendendo una strada strana.
The charms of an E-class shell. Got it from a junkie.
Still having synchro issues?
Sì.
Yes. Whole list of shitty side effects. Those damn shivers. You know what's funny? I get the worst shakes in the toilet.
Well, that might be where the last guy liked to shoot up. Part of that may be conditioning. Memory imprinted on the shell. When the body gets certain signals, it's trained to react, expecting the drugs.
Okay, got it. You were the one who took notes at school.
Do you take care of regular synchro tests? Are you taking ambrosia?
Allora, stiamo a boh. Non fa la differenza.
Doesn't matter. It's just someone making money from it.
James, you're talking bullshit. It's your duty to do that.
Thanks for caring. This is my fourth body. I can handle it.
Allora, i problemi più di sincro più strani, oppure pensi che si possa cambiare il corpo all'infinito? Chiediamogli questa cosa.
People can swap bodies indefinitely.
Well, the longest living guy turns 305 this year, and he's doing great. The city's co-funding his birthday. You can go ask him. Seriously, it's all about the money. The more we have, the longer we live.
Il sogno dei capitalisti. Più soldi hai, più a lungo vivi. La coscienza ha una data di scadenza, sì, ma non verrà applicata, quindi il sogno dei capitalisti.
Wet dream turned out to be our destiny. Simply fucking great.
Well, as for your issues, how did the last Icarite transfer go?
Why do you ask?
Well, did it go smoothly, or did you feel something along the way?
Allora, di la verità, sì.
Apparently we're unaware during the transfer, but damn, I remember the burning and itching all over my body. I thought I was going crazy. Seth, my partner, said something was weighing him down. He also knew a guy who felt like he was falling off of a cliff every time he changed bodies. That's probably nothing unusual. I don't need to worry about that.
Cosa c'è?
Vehicle in a drip prohibited zone. Hands up! What are you holding?
Vitamine.
This? Scottish vitamins, officer.
I advise you to cooperate. What's your name?
What's your number? Sono un poliziotto.
For fuck's sake.
You will be held responsible for making false statements. So tell the fucking truth.
Sto meditando. Sto ripulendo la città.
Somebody has to, right?
I have his data. James Cara, batch number 984. He's Department of Mortality, but not active in the system.
Per forza.
Holy shit. He's trying to work some kind of angle. One last time. What are you doing here in the middle of the night?
Gli affari miei? Sono in pausa.
I'm just picking up some extra cash on sick leave. Ventilator cleaning. Smells fucking horrible, but it pays decent.
Shit. James, there's a bolo from the car from Icarus.
Hey, check that out.
Che cavolo?
Those marks.
Non lo so. L'ho ritirata così. L'Icarus ha coperto l'incendio nella metà del mio quartiere. Due.
Icarus dropped suit over half the neighborhood when it burned. Got my car too. No point talking about it. Car runs fine, it's just filthy.
Shit! Polo for a 99 Bluebird! Hands in the air! Don't move! Tow the car right now!
Ma dai! Ma che cavolo!
Scan the fucker! Hey! Do not move! Hands where we can see him!
Ma dico io!
Evidence from Icarus.
No.
No.
Look! They're gonna take us both in!
Mi hanno tolto il caso. Vai.
Ok, ok. I'll spill. Yes, I was on the Icarus, but they threw me off the case. Chief Steiner himself gave the...
James, you stupid cunt! Will you just shut the fuck up? You're making it worse!
We're placing you under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Decisamente abbiamo sbagliato le scelte. Dai, andate, andate.
Fuck this guy, let's go.
Andate, andate.
Almost got us.
Did it work? Did they take the bait?
Bait? Did you call in a fake burglary?
Uh-huh. It was all I could think of.
Non male, grazie.
Oh, I'm impressed. Thanks for saving my ass. One thing, though. Cunt? Seriously?
I panicked.
lo facciamo un volo giù poi.
Okay, James. I'm no expert, but the universe seems to be telling you to go home.
Sono d'accordo.
I believe it's 2 a.m. and I'm getting sick of you.
Parliamo delle indagini.
Wait. We still have to talk about the investigation. There are a few things that bother me.
Well, keep it short.
Allora, il tipo di assassino, sappiamo che tre, sappiamo che Green
wasn't the suicidal type.
If you look at the pieces of the puzzle carefully, there's something about everyone that doesn't fit, right?
Exactly.
I think I know what it is. It's paranoia. You're the saying the sleep of reason produces monsters. Put down the vodka and rest. It'll pass.
Ci sono dei demoni dentro di me, non. No, scusami, ma non è vodka. Cosa devo fare? Migliora. Oppure migliora. No, ma voglio migliorare qui. Allora?
Beg your pardon. It's not vodka. It's the Scottish heritage.
Put the damn booze down. Even more so if it's evidence from Icarus.
Ugh, evidence. Clue at most. Besides, it's all because of that damn body.
Ugh, nonsense. Mental problems, along with identity, character, and memory, are written in Icarite. If you don't solve them, you'll transfer this whole mess to the next shell.
All these theories, huh? Things you got no idea about? Shit. Just wanted to talk a little, that's all.
È pronto sto aeroplanino? Lo lanciamo? Puff. Rachel? Non riesco a capire se sto avanzando. Sì, direi di sì. Cos'è? Ah, ecco perché non avanzavo. Liberatemi.
Waking Sarah up for a drunken call was as healthy as my usual cigarette dinner. But I needed this conversation. And something told me she needed it too. Anyway, it was a nice contrast with all these conversations that leave me hungover even when I don't drink.
Ok, siamo giunti alla fine di questo capitolo. È stato interessante e mi ha anche spiazzato un po'. Devo entrare di più nel mood di questo gioco. Intanto, ciao a tutti, grazie per averci scelto. Alla prossima.